Night Zookeeper, Paul Connolly.
Oh, thank God. Finally. Please don't hang up. I've been trying to reach my husband all day. He's a scientist. Clarence J. Summers. People usually call him CJ.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm here alone.
Please check for me. He should be in the lab.
Is there a lab here?
Oh, I understand. You're new. Then, one last request. Look in his locker in the break room. Code 1768.
Ma'am, this doesn't feel right.
Paul, I'm begging you. CJ needs to take his medication regularly. I just want to make sure he has them with him. Just open the locker. That's all. I'll call back.
Thank you.
zookeeper, Paul Connolly. I'm sorry, ma'am. I haven't had a chance to look around yet.
What's with the ma'am?
Oh, nothing. A woman called, looking for someone named CJ, searching for her husband.
That bitch again. Although CJ's no saint either, always hanging around some girls, lying to his wife that he's in the lab, and we don't even have labs here. Anyway, forget it. Why am I calling you? There'll be a food delivery soon, and you need to grind some fresh meat. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. I'll call you later.